Apple released its new iPhone and iPad iOS 15 operating system, and there's no question that you should upgrade. I'm Kim Komando with Why, brought to you by the W.P. Carey School of Business at Arizona State University, with full-time, part-time, and online MBA programs. Learn more at asubusiness.com. The new iOS 15 has two must-have privacy upgrades. The first lets you hide your email address, so you won't get on a spammer's list. Purchase something from a website, and the Hide My Email feature will mask your identity to the sender, showing them a randomly generated email address, but still allowing you to get every important message. End result, the new vendor never sees your real address. Next up, mail privacy protection. Because social media, newsletters, and online merchants embed a hidden tracking pixel in messages so they can track you online, mail privacy protection blocks the tracker. You can upgrade for free to the new iOS if you have an iPhone 8 or newer, or an iPad 5th generation or newer. Get breaking tech news at Komando.com. I know you want more of me and all things digital. Don't you want to be savvy? Don't you want to hear what's really happening in the tech scene? Don't you want the easy way to get digital know-how? Yes, yes, and yes. So point your browser right now to GetKim.com and get my national radio show as a podcast. Almost 1 million served. That's how many people tune into my national radio show every week. And here's the deal. You can get my show as a podcast so you can listen whenever, wherever you want. But there's only one place on the entire internet to get my show as a podcast. That's at GetKim.com. GetKim.com.